Hey guys, it's Empress, back with another one. Let's get to it! It's more than a statement, it's a way of life. Celebration. The Mr. Jason talking. Hi guys, so today we're going to be listening to Diana Ross's 1976 hit song, Love Hangover. I'm excited, let's get to it. Something about to go down. Like, something about to go down. Just a time lapse. Something about to go down. That's all I know. Ooh. The beat kicked in. You know this song about to get serious when you got the DIVA coming on the chat. Like, let's go. Ooh. Miss Ross is coming in very relaxed, smooth. She's riding the beat. That string section is going hard. The beat itself sounds very contemporary, right? Her voice is just pure gold. I love you. Ooh. You know what I mean? I've got the sweetest hangover. I don't want to get over. Sweetest hangover. So shout out to that. Background, those background girls are getting it, right? Sweetest hangover. Then you got Ross. I don't wanna get over. Sounding really good. Let's go. Oh boy. Boom. One thing I love about disco songs is like those intros. It was like a really R&B song, but then that breakbeat kicking is like, boom, it's time to dance. I really believe this woman doesn't want to get over this sweet love hangover, right? She don't want it. She don't want it. She keeps saying that, right? I don't want it. Y'all hear that disco clap? Hey, let's go. Alright, but you know Studio 54 is getting lit when she hear that. Woo! I don't need no cure. I don't know if Miss Ross had to light one up, toss them back, but she's just giving me chill vibes. And again, shout out to the background, right? These background vocals are great. Sweet, 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 sweet. They are snapping. This woman said, don't call a doctor, don't call a preacher, she don't need it, she don't want it, and we are believing it, and we are loving this love hangover. Loving the background, and then you got Ross being her playful self, right, flirting on the chat. Love you. It is working. I'm loving it.
Mm-hmm.
Hangover. Now I see why there was a battle, right, with this song. I understand, like, maybe two or three other groups wanted this song at the time, and that scene in Dreamgirls with One Night Only is kind of like inspired by the battle that was going on with this song. But this song was hot. Can't imagine nobody else but Diana Ross singing it, and she put her step on it. Wow, classic. I'm loving this song. And yeah, definitely, what, top five Miss Ross. I'm loving this. Love Hangover. Woo! So tell me your thoughts about Love Hangover, right? Miss Ross enters the disco era. Alright, she needed to hit, she needed to get back on top, and Barry Gordy saw to it with this song, Love Hangover. You guys tell me what you think. Subscribe, share, comment, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time.